Today we will reflect on the life of Saint Evaristus, Pope and Martyr. Very little is known about the life of Saint Evaristus the Fifth, who was Pope. Believed to have been from a family from Bethlehem which settled in Antioch, he succeeded Saint Clement about the year 100 AD and reigned until 107 AD. According to the 6th century Book of Popes, it was Saint Evaristus who divided the city of Rome into 25 parishes, or title, each under its own presbyter. He also decreed that whenever the Pope preached, he was to be surrounded by 7 deacons to give greater glory to God. Finally, he regulated the formal ceremonies for the consecration of the churches, which had been handed down from the apostles and were strongly reminiscent of the Jewish rites of Solomon. These Christian consecrations had to include the celebration of the Holy Eucharist. It was during this Pope's reign that the last of the apostles, Saint John the Evangelist, died at Ephesus.